Hi, what's up, sir? Welcome to the local Bay Area Smokeout.
What's up, guys? This is Rich from Murder Monday, and you are listening to the local band Smokeout.
All right, what's up, Summers? Welcome to another local band Smokeout. I am your host, Tyler the Most BG. Today we have Degent Metalcore Band In Retrospect, who's actually been on the show before. It's been quite a while. We did an EP review for them a while back, a couple years actually. They're out of United Kingdom, hence at In Retrospect UK. This one is called Lime Rinse. I don't think I've ever seen that word before. I don't know what it means, but either way, Sparky, if you got, let's check them out.
Yeah!
All right. Starting off good.
It, like, vocally, there's like little teeny elements that remind me of Corey Taylor from Slipknot. Whoops. But other than that, it doesn't sound anything like them, but I'm digging it. Like some of those singing parts too, like really, really have like a little bit of a Stone Sourness to them. So I don't think I'm that crazy when I say it, but we're rocking so far.
That's
let's go.
That's nasty.
Yeah. Yeah, baby. Yeah.
But from the UK! Let's go! The drumming's really, really good in the song. I've heard some really cool fills going on in the background. I like that little, like dissonant kind of ringing chord going on way in the background. It just adds, like, a nice little layer in the mix. Make it sound more full.
Those vocals are nice.
Those belting kind of vocals.
Oh!
Hey Siri, what does the word limerence mean? Let's see what she says.
One moment, found an answer. It's displayed on your iPhone.
An involuntary state of mind which seems to result from a romantic attraction for another person combined with an overwhelming obsessive need to have one's feelings reciprocated. Got it. In retrospect, limerence, I said lime rinse in the beginning. I never heard that word before. United Kingdom's where they're from, facebook.com/inretrospectuk. Great drumming, fantastic production. Lots of vocal stuff that's really cool, but some of it really did remind me of Corey Taylor a whole bunch, which is great. That's a compliment. There's nothing wrong with that. I'm going to go 8.7 out of 10. Lots of cool stuff going on that song. Overall, as a whole, it's just a good record. And I like the singing at the end where he really kind of belted it and hit some unusual notes, but it totally works for the song. It was cool, man. 8.7 out of 10 in retrospect. I think that's the second or third time I've had him on the show. They're out of the United Kingdom. One more time, facebook.com/inretrospectuk. Please go like their page and support them. That would be awesome.
Yeah!
Guys, you want your music on the show, any artist, any genre from anywhere in the entire world, hit me up on either Facebook or Instagram at localbandsmokeout. Just message me on either one. I'll message you back and explain how to get your music on the show. With extremely long wait, about 5 months is the current wait right now, so most bands skip it and have me shoot their episode right away. It's all explained in the message I'll send you back how to do that. If you're watching on YouTube, please hit the subscribe button and or the bell so you never miss an episode or a live stream. Live streams are always Tuesdays and Thursdays at 4:20 p.m. Pacific time, sometimes on the weekends also. Other than that, I am your host, Tyler Most BG, saying cheers, keep blazing,
smoke weed every day.